Tagsüber, Daytime.
Was he being funny with your argument?
I'll be honest with you, I do not know.
He's a great guy, Bill Bryan. Brilliant.
Oh my goodness. Obviously, our lovely Gabby there, maybe showing signs of being a little bit gullible.
Well, great, Kevin. Great. Thanks for joining us. Is he the most gullible?
Yeah.
Although, you know, I have a tendency to be quite gullible.
Help you get to know your normal. Just remember TLC. Touch, look, check. Touch your breasts or chest. Look for changes. Check anything new or unusual with a GP. Learn the signs and symptoms of breast.
Ich bin da dann auch, muss ich als Bäder in der Luft abgeschrieben. Between force politically corrupt and descending. While at the designing of gas is at the core and the major interest, while avoiding conflicts and confrontations.
Canada says it intends to recognize Palestinian statehood following similar announcements by France and the UK. Prime Minister Mark Carney said Canada is based on
protection of the civilian population and the resumption of large-scale humanitarian aid for affected civilians. Over August 1st, September 15th, Romania will support the efforts of Greek authorities to strengthen the response capacity and manage the risk generated by forest wildfires. The first unit consisting of 45...
Bonjour à tous. L'écrivain américain John Edgar Wideman publie Projet Femme, un roman qui se présente.
Police in Madrid and Bucharest say they want to correct abnormalities in the Constitution. And now I have a few messages for my program. As average consumers of American English, Romanian audiences have long noticed that in the